So I'm having a pretty good start to this game, huh?
Heavy ammo available.
So far, so good. So far, so good. What the fuck was that?
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
Was the dancing in bad taste? I don't think so. That hurt. I don't think the dancing was in bad taste. I think it was pretty funny, I think. I mean, if you personally ask me, I think it was funny.
This isn't a fight, it's a massacre.
I'm having a really good fucking game. I'm really happy with this. Good kill.
More efforts like that, and we might just win.
That was actually... That right there was probably my best Crucible game right there. MVP, top place. 22-11. 22 of 11. Are we fucking serious right now? This might actually boost up my light level, but... Where's the purple at? I mean, where the fuck is the purple at? I'm a legend. I need legendary gear. These guys, man. These fucking guys are just... Wait, what happened? It gave me a helmet, right? It awarded me a helmet. Why can't I equip it? Can I equip it now? Yes, I can. That's the only thing that sucks is that unfortunately I'm forced to pick some of these armor for light levels, but it's not the exact, I guess, variables that I want. Like, I really want to boost my intellect, and like that just kind of like lopsided my character, because now my melee is gonna recharge quick. My grenade is half, so, but my Nova Bomb does not recharge at all because it's at zero, so it's going to take a while for it to, it's going to take a longer cooldown, which I like using my Nova Bomb, so hopefully within the next gear equips, I'll get a nice intellect piece.
Flash.
Alpha team.
Work together. And you might survive. heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
Nice shot. Fucking from behind.
Ammo available.
That's the only thing about the fusion rifle, the fucking charge, man. Oh my god. It's like death.
Minutes remaining.
This guy loves staying there. I've killed that guy in the same spot for like 3 times already. No joke. Me and ibuprofen, two top leaders killing each other.
The Crucible's no place for mercy.
Tell me I'm gonna find this guy. Oh, he's not there. I thought he was gonna be there. Again.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Another top place finish. I think we're on like a 4-game winning streak, I would say. 18 kills, 9 deaths. Come on, dudes. I could deal with this. We got a primary weapon Ingram and a mode of light, which is actually pretty good because it's currency for legendaries. How many mode of lights do I have so far? Four mortal lights, four ascendant shards. Good stuff. That stuff's gonna come into play, especially when I try to get gear. Okay, let's see. We had some type of a. Oh yeah, we need some more defense. So that's good. Beautiful. Alright, so once I complete this bounty, I'll go to town and I'm thinking if I should go to town and once I finish the headshot bounty, and then I'll just cash in the two bounties and decrypt that gun. We'll see. So far we're on a pretty good winning streak. I think we're on a 3-4 game winning streak. We're on a 4-game winning streak, and so far back to back top spots belongs to OBS Melfice X. Fuck yeah, baby. That's how we do. Alright, let's do this, guys.
Get together, team.
Oh, this is the level I did bad in last time.
Falling behind. the lead. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
Come on. I thought I had that motherfucker. I thought I got him.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
Let's get the heavy metal guy. Is it supercharged? What the fuck? Nice, nice shit. Aroma 69. I'm right behind you, brother. Good shit, scary. I'm right behind you, scary. I got you, bro. Fucking McLovin got me. Thank you.
ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
Let's get the heavy ammo, guys. Let's get that shit. Where do you see him, Poontang? I'm right behind you, brother. Let's do this, Poon! Let's do this! Watch out, bad boy's on a fucking turret. He's on a heavy vehicle.
Heavy ammo on the way.
I got one rocket, guys. Let me know where the fuck they're at.
Heavy ammo available.
I missed with that fucking rocket. Wow.
Only 5 minutes left. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. The Crucible's no place for mercy. It's like that, and we might just win this.
All right, guys. So we got one of the Crucible. Oh, let's get a fucking... Gilgamesh? I want a purple piece. At least by the time I end the stream, can I please get a purple piece? Please? 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 Alright, let's see what we got. What do we got? First of all, this. Wow, I got a good scout rifle here. Nice. Oh, how the bounty for the headshots. How much more do we got? All right, we got 10 more headshots. So this is what we're gonna do. All right, since we already got this one here. Okay, we're gonna basically wait to go to town till we cash this. So we're gonna cash in two bounties, and we got how many Ingrams do we got? We got one, two. That's it, right? Yeah, we got two Ingrams to cash in, and hopefully we can get a purple piece out of them.
Together, and you might survive. Change the lead. Lost the lead. In the lead. Falling behind. gained the lead.